Seriously, there's no time for delay.
Well, what did you...
Thank you. Hello?
Get out. Oh, how'd you find my secret? Can you stop staring like that? I know what I look like.
Yeah.
downstairs? That wailing?
Yeah, like peacocks singing the Hallelujah chorus.
Must be howlers. They don't.
It'll be no fun.
One shriek and a wave of infected appeared.
Like fucking scaring you, man.
Maybe we'll come back for this generator another time.
You are so fucked now. Aider.
I'm listening.
Yeah, it's Aiden. I've just been offered an extremely shady deal, but maybe it'll turn up a lead on Lucas.
I need more than just leads, Aiden. Whatever it is, check it out.
Will do. Over and out.
How's it going, kiddo?
It seems I met Carl before you. And Sophie? Doing a thing for her now.
A thing?
I'm helping save her brother's ass.
Good. Gain her trust. Sophie might know something about Lucas's death. Not much happens around here without her knowledge. Except where her crazy brother is concerned. Watch out for Barney. He's a little bit twitchy.
Everything all right? You seem kind of scatterbrained.
Someone sneaking up on.
Didn't sleep a wink.
Someone already told me that.
Kids.
Just when I think
yeah. But not mine.
Take your pick, citizen.
GRE labs.
Totally
Everybody
needed that.
Their hell holes.
May it serve you well. Another satisfied. You came on a good day.
Drowning again.
Darn.
Keep that.
I'd help you.
But
I don't know how.
Thanks.
Research says facial expressions affect one's mood.
Yeah.
I wish I had some tomatoes, or garlic, or even a carrot. In another life. They say it's a gift. Man, I'm so thirsty. Thank you.
Hey, Slowpoke.
So.
Not sure.
That's the spirit, Slowpoke. First, run through the old GRE dog zone and reach the root.
What? What sign?
What took you?
How did you do that?
Something's off.
Dead. I can see you, fuckface.
I was just about to take a nap. Oh, look at your fate.
I'm trapped in here.
Thank you.
They're fine.
See up there? Way up top. Gotta climb up there. Thank you.
tends to happen every now and then.
Something got you worried?
Hey.
My brother is coming to visit.
I didn't even see them coming.
What is this?
Don't tell me you've never seen a flea.
Get it off.
Sophie, I'm inside. There's no sign of Barney yet.
You have to find him. He has to be in there somewhere.
I'm looking.
Hurry.
Sophie, I found blood. It's fresh.
Hurry, Aiden.
Blood. Ran to the truck. Maybe he made it.
Hey, you find Birdie?
Not yet, but he was bleeding badly. I'm following the trail.
Oh!
going down without a
you.
Barney. You there? Barney?
Aiden. You there?
Yeah, I'm just trying to reach your brother.
Barney's here already. Just arrived.
He... what? He was supposed to...
Didn't trust you. He thought... you wanted to take the crystals.
But he sent me to check on his friend so he could sneak away?
It's not like that. Come back to the bazaar. I'll explain everything.
This ridiculous blockade of the center. Things are better for us now.
Not again, you piece of...
Don't look at me like that. I'm just giving you information.
We have to kill them, Carl.
All new infant items. You have a keen eye, my boy.
A critical purchase.
I stand ready to help you again.